G'day all, Mr. Paladin here, and today I've got a Team Fortress 2 laugh out loud moment where I had a lot of uber spies happening on Goldrush Section 2. These were two different games. The first game there wasn't many players, and I've got an uber charge nearly built up, but I got harassed by a scout, and I popped the uber to save myself. But that scout was ineffective, unable to kill anything except the dead ringer spy, and we stopped him pushing the cart. But I had used up my uber, so I was just having fun this round. I move in to try and build up some uber with my uber swarm. Get hit by the shiv from that sniper. But, you know, the automatic healing of the medic helps counter that bleed. And I get my 4 hits, so I pop the uber on the spy. We get a backstab on the soldier, backstab on the demo. And we can't get the stab on the last demo man, so he just gets shot down. And the spy moves in. Oh, funny uber spies. But in a different round, we had a better defense setup, a level 3 sentry gun on the right. Stopped the medic from chasing me out. But I got my uber built up and I told the spy, you know what, I'm going to pop it on you, there's nothing better to pop it on. So running in front of the heavy, I pop the uber on myself and the spy moves in. Razorback sniper, no problem. Can't stop this roll. So we just mess around all over their spawn. I get another hit with my Ubersaw on that medic, so it helps rebuild my charge. And I back off. The spy got hit there, but you know, he was a dead ringer, he split off to the right. I'll speed through this next section, there's nothing much happening. Just build an Uber on snipers, hitting the spies with Ubersaws. And I get my Uber charge built up and I'm like, where in the world is our spy? And I find our spy and I tell him, and we move on in. Hit the demo man, get the other demo man, push up on the third, get a lot of splash damage as he's overhealed and ubered, and that demo man kills himself. And you know, my spy, he buys a farm there, but it's okay, I backed off well ahead of time and I'm building uber. We got the warning that there was 60 seconds left. So I'm like, I'm gonna have to build uber fast. I'm trying to find wounded teammates, but the enemy doesn't get very far out. We were doing a pretty solid defense, but the demo man with the flames on him was enough to push me over the edge within the last few seconds. And uber spy, how do you push a card in overtime with an uber spy around? I have no idea. So thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you'd like to see more laugh out loud moments like this. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors.